Dear students, welcome to the video lecture series on vocational electronic science. We are discussing sources of power. This presentation is created and narrated by Hemant Satpute, teacher, Department of Electronic Science, Fergusson College, Junior Wing, Pune 4. In today's lecture number 8, we are going to discuss oscillators and signal generator as sources of power. Let's begin with oscillators or signal generators. Oscillators. An oscillator is the equipment which supplies AC voltages. This voltage is used as a signal to test the working of different electronic circuits such as an amplifier. The frequency of AC signal supplied by this instrument can be varied. Some signal generators are capable of giving other type of waveforms such as triangular, square, etc. in addition to the sinusoidal wave. Following figure shows a laboratory signal generator. This is a signal generator manufactured by an AppLab company. It is capable of or it is able to supply the various waveforms up to a frequency maximum up to 1 MHz. It is named as multi-waveform signal generator. It has got this digital display. It has got these controls to set various frequencies. It has got this particular switch. Depending upon the position of the switch on the screen or on the display, either frequency or the amplitude of the waveform which is generated, that can be displayed. Here are the controls using which we can change the frequency. Here are the switches to set the nature of the output waveform. This is multi-waveform signal generator as it can generate sinusoidal waveform, triangular waveform and square waveform of desired frequency set by using these switches and these controls. These are the attenuation switches. Depending upon the 20 dB or 40 dB attenuation, depending upon the position of the switch, the desired amplitude of the signal can be obtained at these output terminals. So these are two output terminals. One is called function, another is called TTL or sync input. So in the function, a usual waveform with desired amplitude and desired frequency as set by these controls will be obtained. But at this particular output terminal, you will get only a square waveform of fixed amplitude and of desired frequency which is set. So maximum frequency of this signal generator is 1 MHz. So this is the model used in the Junior College Electronic Science Laboratory of Fergusson College. An oscillator is an electronic circuit which generates alternating signal. By using an active device such as transistor, vacuum tubes, oscillator converts DC to AC. Thus, oscillator is defined as an electronic circuit capable of generating alternating waveforms by using DC supply and without any AC input signal. Oscillators are classified according to applications in lower frequency as well as higher frequency. Different types of oscillators are: number 1, RC phase shift oscillator; number 2, LC oscillator; number 3, Hartley oscillator; and number 4, Colpitts oscillator. Remember, we are going to discuss each one of these oscillators in detail in the next video lecture of this series. So right now, we are considering this oscillator as a source of power. Next, let's come to this signal generator. This is a widely used instrument in the laboratory. Signal generator provides sine wave as well as non-sinusoidal waveforms like square wave, triangular wave, sawtooth waveforms. Signal generator is used to provide known test conditions for the performance evaluation of various electronic systems. Thus, it generates AC signals for different electronic circuits like amplifier, radio receiver, etc. This instrument covers the frequency range from few hertz to many gigahertz. The following figure shows simple sine wave generator which consists of two basic blocks, oscillator and an attenuator. Oscillator generates a varying or AC, alternating frequency, alternating waveform of a desired frequency. An attenuator sets the output amplitude to a desired value, and then it is used as a radio frequency output in many circuits. Oscillator provides sinusoidal waveform and are designed to set only the frequency accuracy. While amplitude accuracy depends on the design of attenuator, an attenuator is a device that will reduce the power level of a signal by a fixed amount. So that's all for today's lecture. Stay tuned for the next video lecture in the series. Please do visit my YouTube video channel, FYJC Vocational Electronics, for all the video lectures on different topics in this series. Please do subscribe, like, share, and stay tuned.